Welcome to Wisdom Oasis, your ultimate destination for daily devotionals, anointed prayers, valuable advice, insightful counseling, and uplifting messages inspired by the Word of God. Now, today's message.
Today's devotion is from 1 Thessalonians 4 verses 9 to 12. But concerning brotherly love, you have no need that I should write to you. For you yourselves are taught by God to love one another, and indeed you do so toward all the brethren who are in all Macedonia. But we urge you, brethren, that you increase more and more, that you also aspire to lead a quiet life, to mind your own business, and to work with your own hands, as we commanded you, that you may walk properly toward those who are outside, and that you may lack nothing. In these verses, Paul gives the Thessalonian believers some practical advice on how to live their lives in a way that honors God and benefits their community. He encourages them to lead a quiet life, to mind their own affairs, and to work diligently with their own hands. Living a quiet life doesn't necessarily mean a life devoid of excitement or adventure. Instead, it speaks to an attitude of peace and contentment, free from unnecessary drama or conflict. It's about finding inner tranquility amidst life's challenges and complexities. Minding our own business doesn't mean we should be indifferent to the needs of others. Rather, it's a reminder to focus on our responsibilities and priorities without being overly nosy or intrusive in the affairs of others. It's about respecting boundaries and cultivating healthy relationships based on mutual trust and respect. Working with our own hands speaks to the value of diligence and industriousness. Whether in our careers, our homes, or our communities, we are called to work earnestly, using our skills and abilities to contribute positively to the world around us. By doing so, we not only provide for ourselves, but also for those in need, ensuring that we lack nothing essential. As we strive to live out these principles, let's remember that our ultimate goal is to walk properly before God and others. Our actions should reflect the love and grace of Christ, drawing people closer to Him. May we seek to lead lives that bring glory to God and bless those around us. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for your guidance and wisdom as we navigate life's journey. Help us to cultivate a spirit of peace and contentment, living quiet lives that honor you. Teach us to mind our own affairs and to work diligently with our hands, always seeking to walk in a manner that pleases you. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.